I think the main objective, you should ask the organizers about the main objective. But for us, we, for Qatar 2022, the reason we chose to be a strategic partner in the to be a strategic partner because we saw many objectives that can be met. And these objectives we feel are important as part of Qatar 2022. So the objective A is to increase the participation from the different sects of the community. And this is one of those examples. The other thing is players from Aspire, especially the local players, will get to experience playing with big teams such as Ajax, such as Barcelona, such as Paris Saint-Germain, and this will definitely raise their level of experience, their performance, and it will no doubt be in the benefit of the national teams in the future. Also on an organizational level, it will help create a legacy of organizational experience that we can that will definitely be in favor of hosting the World Cup in 2022. And you know, the more games, the more tournaments, the more sporting events that happen locally, year on year, you will get this accumulated experience that you can use when you host the World Cup in 2022.